Hi, we are live from London with Winston Reid, New Zealand player. Hi, Winston. I wanted to ask you, you played at the World Cup 2010. What are your sweetest memories?
Good World Cup back then. You know, it was a big experience. I think it was good for the nation to play there. We unfortunately not to go through from the groups. Three games, and it was good for a small nation.
And that 0-0 against Italy, did it feel like a win?
1-1 it was.
1-1.
You need to get your scores correct. back then it was obviously a good one. You played against the ex-world champion, so yeah.
And World Cup 2018, is it a target of yours?
Well, we tried to get there. Obviously, we have still a long way to go, but we always like to go back to find out.
And last question, tomorrow is the last game at Upton Park. What are your feelings? Thank you very much.